While delivering his Christmas message, the bishop said the church has faced serious challenges from land grabbers and he has called on the government to help the church. He further urged Christians to utilize church land by engaging in a number of productive activities like agriculture so that the land is not idle to attract grabbers. He also called for the repentance of Christians.
Twajja ne project y'okusimba emwanyi, ebitooke n'okulunda enjuki. Awamu bakikoze bulungi, njagala kubeebaza. Mukozese ettaka ly'ekkanisa, lireme kubeera awo kusikiriza babbi banyazi ate kulowooza nti lirina mugaso gwalyo.
Parents have also been tasked to monitor and take care of their children, especially during the long holidays.
Mufeeyo nnyo eri abaana, kubanga ennaku zewaliwo okulaga jjala eri abaana, abaana beerunda bokka. So ng'ate omwana.
Relatedly, the caretaker of Luwero Diocese, Bishop James William Sebagala, has asked Reverend Father Kasana and his supporters to accept the outcomes of the Diocesan House decision, as this will not change. This as he was delivering his Christmas message at the office of the Diocese of Luwero.
Ketuita nomination committee.
Reverend Canon Kasana Semakula was elected as the fourth bishop of Luwero Diocese. However, the House of Bishops now fight his election during their meeting on the 28th of June 2023 in Hoima. The extraordinary decision was taken because credible information was received that the bishop-elect's integrity was misrepresented during the nomination and the election process, which invalidated the election. However, some Christians still do not accept the decision of the House of Bishops.
Lwetusalawo bikwatagana n'ebikwatagana n'ekkanisa ya Uganda.
At the same press conference, he condemned Parliament's decision to buy cars for the former speakers. He then wished the country a Merry Christmas and a prosperous New Year.
Tuve mu kwejalabya. Nga bitukulembera bali mu kukaaba.
Also, the party president of the Uganda People's Congress, UPC, Jimmy Akena, has challenged the government to prioritize creating and finding markets for the farmers' produce in the coming year. He raised the concern while delivering his end-of-year message to the public today during a news conference at the party headquarters in Kampala.
It is not through appointing individuals or jumping on planes going across. We need a consistent effort to market our products. And therefore, we need institutions and not individuals who are going to be carrying out this important task, as it plays an important role in how we're going to improve the livelihoods of our citizens.
As Uganda People's Congress, their focus next year is to lay strategies that will see Uganda develop equitably.
UPC is determined to replicate this type of victory and offer leadership to the country.
Lydia Nachiguli, Mastula Navuga, and Juliet Namoya reporting for the news.